marching our leaders, Sabina Bess and Tassilo Terbach of East Germany, in the pairs competition. They're the defending world champions, and they've been the European champions the past 2 years.
And Dick, up to this point in their program, they have been skating very well. Coming up are side-by-side double axels, difficult singles maneuvers, and as pairs, well, that was very well done.
Soviet fourth-place pair of Pestova and Leonovic have already skated. The Carruthers have moved ahead of them, closer to a possible medal. Looking on with more than mild interest. This is the free skating program, and it counts 50% of the total mark.
You know, I think the key point about Bess and Terbach is their incredible strength and their almost superhuman stamina. They do that back press lift. It's great.
The performance of Sabina Bess and Tassilo Terbach of East Germany, filled with world championship experience. Defending champions, the best in Europe for the last 2 years.
And you know, Dick, as there's a little bit of emphasis on the mark for technical merit, I think they have a very good chance to retain their lead.
Kitty and Peter Carruthers, who have already skated, looking for that bronze medal and looking at a fine performance from Terbach and Bess. And the scores for technical merit for content and difficulty, 157, the rest 5.8. Outstanding marks indeed, and slightly lower for artistic impression. Terbach and Bess with a championship-style performance, and the marks show it.